Iowa's weather leader. This is your KCCI Storm Team 8 forecast.
Well, anywhere north of the metro, you've already seen some light snow. This morning, we saw just cloud cover here for the most part so far, and that holds true as of right now. We're starting to see it move into the north side of the metro, very light snow. We're at 36 degrees this hour, and that north wind blowing at 15 miles per hour, making it feel even cooler. Actual temperatures, not the wind chill. They're going to keep dropping this afternoon. By 4 p.m., I think we're well below freezing. Most of the snow at that point south of the metro, south of Interstate 80. 7 p.m., most of us completely dry. 25 degrees, 22, 9 p.m., 19 by 11 p.m. Remember, wind chills are going to be about 10 degrees cooler than those numbers throughout the day. So here are the temperatures north of us, already down to 27 in Ames. That's where that colder air is just continuing to work its way towards us. That's why our temperatures are going to drop drastically over the next 2 hours or so. Look at the wind chills. It feels like 27 in Des Moines. It feels like 15 in Ames, 12 in Mason City. I'd like to point out that it's always colder somewhere else. 4 up in International Falls, the current wind chill, but all that's sliding towards us. So wind chills tonight here in central Iowa in the single digits, perhaps, I think, for a lot of us. Notice what the radar looks like. Super Doppler showing us some very light snowfall. These light blues you see, very light. Where you see those little pockets of darker blue, it's probably coming down just a little more persistently in those locations. Nothing real strong, but with the winds it may seem like it for just a minute. Over towards Panora, Carroll up north of there, you see some of those dark spots. And remember, it's right on our doorstep, pretty much moving into Johnston. You're probably seeing some flurries right now, and that will continue to work its way south. Notice the whole line working its way south from north to south. That's going to continue this afternoon, so you'll have about a 2 to 4 hour window of some very light snow and flurries blowing around through the afternoon. Most of us dry just beyond sunset. So there's a wider perspective for you, and this is all coming in behind a frontal boundary, and definitely a cold front on this one. You can feel that air out there. Once that snow pushes on through, just clearing skies tonight, it should be fairly quiet. Again, I think by sunset, a lot of us in central Iowa are already done. Then we'll just let the cold air settle in beyond that. In fact, look at the snow potential. Anywhere from about a dusting to a half inch in the grassy areas is what most of us are going to end up with. So not a big snowmaker, but just going to be a little bit cold, a little bit breezy, and maybe pretty to look at, especially through the window. Notice 7 p.m., our new model showing us the snow well to our south, south of Highway 34 at that point. Sky's already clearing to the north. Temperature's probably dropping already. Most of us end up in the teens tonight. We'll have plenty of sunshine tomorrow. It'll stick around, but temperatures are not going anywhere. It looks like 36 today. That's our current temperature. That will continue to fall. Light snow showers through about the middle of the afternoon. That'll last a little longer south of town. 14 tonight, actual temperature. It's going to be breezy, too, so wind chills somewhere between 0 and 10 above 0 for most of the state. 32 tomorrow, that's it for the high temperature. Wednesday, though, nice recovery, back up to 44. Thursday, could see a little bit of rain. Yes, rain. 46 for the high there. Upper 40s Friday. And believe it or not, after this cold couple of days, we're talking 50s this weekend. Unfortunately, looking ahead towards next Tuesday, Wednesday, it looks like another blast of Arctic air.
No kidding.
Maybe even colder.
No, no, no.